Of all the symbols of our faith, there's one that never fails to capture the heart, resonate in the spirit, and fill us with awe and gratitude. That symbol is the cross. And Hedrick continues to celebrate this icon, providing the opportunity for churches to make this powerful symbol the centerpiece of their facility and a beacon of hope for the community. Imagine a beautiful cross illuminated by the sun during the day and showered with lights after the sun sets, visible for miles in every direction and inspiring the thousands who pass by every day. Envision this cross surrounded by a prayer garden, beautifully landscaped, providing a wonderful place for prayer and meditation, with each moment a reminder of the impact the message of the cross continues to have around the world. Now, picture an even more powerful presentation of this symbol as a single cross becomes three and the life-changing story of Christ's sacrifice comes even more alive. Hedrick provides the opportunity to construct and present all three crosses immediately or begin with a single cross and add the others years later. This symbol isn't just for the megachurch. Hedrick works with churches and ministries of every size and every budget, giving each an opportunity to present this icon in a way that best suits their facility, community, and vision. Shine the beautiful light of the cross in a way that will draw the attention of thousands and let this symbol proclaim the life-changing story of Christ every moment of the day and night.
I can see it in their eyes. Empty people filled with care, headed who knows where. On they go through private their silent cries. Only Jesus hears. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. At the end of broken dreams, called to take his light to a world where wrong seems right. What could be too great a cost for sharing life with one who's lost? Through his love, our hearts can feel all the grief they bear. they must hear the words of life. Only we can change. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. At the end broken dreams, he's the open door. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. When will we realize give our lives for people need the Lord. People need the Lord.